Hello, we have Dell OptiPlex 790, which don't have hard drive cooler and don't have air temperature controller sensor. Sorry, this it's their two-pin socket, and we get this error and we have only one fan, don't have fan for system, and we get this air temperature sensor and hard drive. For hard drive we have to take a wire from CPU fan, and for air temperature sensor we have to solder on that socket a resistor of 2.4 kilo ohm. So wire are like this, blue one first from the left, it's a PWM signal, black is for minus, red is for plus 12 volts at full speed, and yellow one is the rotation sensor. Okay, and you have to solder a wire from system fan, is the HDD fan show on the display on the monitor. We have to solder a wire from CPU fan to system fan. Okay, and after that, no longer we have hard drive fan error. Okay, this is just for test. I'll solder properly in a minute. Okay, so I solder the wire, as I say, from the right to the bottom. Okay, right. Okay, this is left because we upside down the motherboard to the bottom. Okay, and now we're gonna secure this wire. Okay, this is looking very good. Just to be sure, because no one will pull out the wire, but this is better. And now you have to put a 2.4 kilo ohm resistor on this socket. We're gonna solder directly to the socket, to the pins. Okay, so I finally found a 2.4 kilo ohm. Okay, actually it has 2.35 kilo ohms. And we have to solder in place. First, we're gonna solder properly, solder pins clean and with Sacuz and Fludor to make a good contact. This, as you can see, I already prepare pins. I'm gonna solder on the back of the motherboard. Okay, this is it. And now we're gonna put it another scotch tape on this And that's it for now. Final job, looking like this. And now testing. Okay, so I'm not put it back all the screw, just two. Power button and USB and the headphone connector. Okay, that's it. This is the first test, and let's see if we have done it. We don't have HDD. Okay, and that's it. Let me put it in the HDD connector. Okay. Let's see now. Okay, power connector was not firmly connected. Now power. And the fan is spinning at low speed. Okay, that's it. No problem anymore. Job done. So, take wire from the yellow connector, from the CPU connect fan, to the bottom, this position, bottom pin, okay? For eliminate fan, actually, this is, as you can read, fan system, but actually on the monitor it says HDD fan, and in the sensor pin we solder 2.4 resistor, 2.4 kilo ohm resistor, and that's it. Job done. Thanks.